Easy underscore 21. Thank you. Linking my account again. Let's continue. Want to continue to do this. All right. Using simulated driving time. Let's go. Got an invite to the yacht club. Thank you for watching and following. I'm passing the stoplights and everything. I wonder how the Yakuza O is doing. Oh, thank you for watching. Hit that follow button. Don't be afraid to not follow. Not even gonna jinx myself by saying I haven't in a car yet. Oh man. This car is on one. I love it. I love this car. Rolling down the river.
Doing up here? Help goes into the back.
Oh,
The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact?
Because he's colored?
Manners while you're in there, boy. Or they'll be pay, you
boy. Yes, a master. Let's see what happens. She pulled her bag away from him. She's like, you colored? Get away from me, nigga. Oh, thank you for watching. Hit that follow button. Oh, yes.
Thank you.
was with special forces. That's crazy. Special forces, that's on.
Can't see a goddamn thing.
It's not past. I said if you look at me, look at me.
Gotta be here somewhere.
Stay cool. Look, we'll get through this.
Motherfuckers.
Oh man.
Get around this asshole!
Got him! Suspect!
Taking his ass out!
Intel view?
Fuck yeah! The drill's through! Hot damn, Alice, what took you guys so long?
Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you squared away up here, we start dropping it down.
We'll make it quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights. Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Got him.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Orbit cover. Oh.
What is going on? There he is. Lock your place, Dan.
Looking for cover.
Got him.
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
And these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on our side of the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
If any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be?
He said, come on, it's dynamite.
Figured if the heist was a success, that would forgive him and return point for Dunn.
I got one fucking match in my life. I don't need another one. All right, you know what? Not just the back of bitch, every square. I don't need to be riding around and putting in shit. Hey,
his daughter.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We all here. Go. Hold on.
Y'all see him right there.
Guards coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guards. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers. Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Let's roll.
It's the fucking cops. How the fuck you learn to drive a boat? You know cops. Cops.
Dude.
Keep shaking, motherfuckers.
See what you got, motherfuckers!
You don't fucking hurt!
Oh, the mission failed.
Some bitch got me.
That's tight. Hold up. Restart checkpoint. Do you see how, like, in the story mode, he's like, none of it makes sense. It can't be like how it's happened. Really? The getting away part is my fault, but you know how it is.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go.
Alright.
Guys, coming down.
Let's see what I can do.
More guys. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers! Cops are cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Okay, let's go. Should be let go.
They opening fire!
Hard turn going on here.
Cocksucker! Here they come!
All right. Oh, let's go. Let's go.
Keep going. Don't slow down.
Oh.
You don't fuck with Georgie Marcona. Watch what damn boats on burning.
Okay. Oh my god, this is so, it's so real in a way. Alright, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get in the left lane instead of the right lane. This boat is goofy. Alright, let's see what I got. Oh yeah, what? I'm gonna eventually beat it. It's just, I'm just testing out these controls. Thank you for watching. Hit that follow button when you get a chance.
We all here. Go. Hold it.
All right.
Guys coming down through the hall. Fuck, four guys. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuck. Cops are cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere. It's a nice story mode. I love it. Okay, that's more better. Let's continue this story mode. Who's this significant person right here who's following me?
Titties on her.
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at her titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Wow.
Stop, god damn it, stop!
What's up, gangster?
Get off the phone. Right fucking now.
Hey, my time is just as precious as yours.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen.
Wow. Careful, Lincoln.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Is there any way I can, like, cut through here? Let me see.
Are they sleeping or dead?
Well, can't go through here. Looks like some sort of New Orleans to me. And everything. Thank y'all for following. Hit the like button.
Cut through the bar, Lincoln.
Cop-sucking cops tell me the party's over. I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news.
Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
Kennedy, for the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
I already done pawned you.
Houston robbers were found abandoned beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat!
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, man.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My buddy here is too drunk to find his way home.
Yeah. Deadline.
Yes. Made it through. Sub T20 gangster. Dang, they got me quick. They were like, hey, you, get over here. not to say that I don't like this game, but I like the way that it's like in, like it's pictured. It's pretty good. It's pretty straight. I mean, it's not a waste of time. Like a machine gun, it will go crazy. But I see what I have to do. Gotta basically just run for it. Run for it, run for it, run for it. Gotta get the hell away from here. This is original driving.
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost.
When we manage to get out of this, I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They don't even know what to do. He said he's sleeping on a bed of titties.
They gone?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck!
Wow. They sung the remix. This man says freedom. He knows it's something weird about that. Thank you. Well, you know how that happened. That's his partner in Special Forces. They own that man, Sal. Is crazy. Story mode is crazy. Mafia 3 part 2 with BZ underscore 21. Thank y'all for watching. He got his partner from Special Forces. And everything. That's crazy.
Ready to roll when you are.
Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TAC op center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So it's you about think that what happened time. Was your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I want.
He want all of it.
Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous. Why the fuck wouldn't I be?
Excuse me?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Vietnam. Came back, met his family, got mixed into something. And now he's bringing Vietnam back with him. Wow.
You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This guy's a beast.
I want you to run the hollow.
Store in your wallet. Okay, nothing else new or familiar I need to get a hold of. So, put some music on, please. That man is driving secure. Let's go. John Donovan. They messed me up. Good. As we get that seat.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy.
Way too easy.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy? Brother Malcolm.
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that. Huh?
Huh? Hey there, brown sugar. You sure are looking sweet today.
About to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing. For true.
The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Just get that straight from the start. You do understand what we're doing here, right, Fred?
Fighting.
Got him.
He's done for. Fool ain't here.
How do you put these back in the holster? Press the up button. Okay.
Huh?
This place ain't for you.
We all want Dixie out of the hollow.
Give me a pass, yeah.
And I'll make it happen. Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
He says sorry about the headache. Okay. Well, since I ain't got no car, let's see how much more money they got up in. Dang, you can grab cat. Oh, cat, yeah. All right, let's go. The music was hard back then. That's how you use that button.
Look out! I'll smack your bottom!
My strange Negro.
Where that boy sneaking around? Who are you playing at?
Oh, sorry.
Crazy.
Thank you.
Oh. How do you find them? Uh-oh. It's finna get crazy. Let's see what all this man got.
Let me see what you got. Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Let me see what you got.
All right, they got upgrades.
Let me see what you got.
Equipment, view items. talk to the voice.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
LeVoe, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses. You know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Oh, yeah.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. That's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. Lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis. Calls him his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nevis. They always did right by me.
I'm going in original.
Mr. LeVoe told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Smells like pussy.
Beat the devil out of here. Hostile zone prostitution. Eli. My other one.
behind you.
Get, boy.
He's gonna shoot somebody.
You stupid fuck, I see you. Quit daydreaming.
Turn it off.
But it's my goddamn radio. Not some mystery nigger radio.
I don't know what to tell you then, man. Guess your ass is finally gonna have to learn to read it then.
Never liked him.
Spend some time.
Come on, come on. I just feel so bad in my nervous mind. Get out of here.
Target prep. Get over here.
Oh, man.
Quite good. Get him out of here.
We will find you, cocksucker.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Huh?
Hey, y'all. Hey, boys, we can't take much more of this.
They
found him. Come on.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierce Tower. She'll help you. Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierce Tower.
Thank you.
Weapons locker.
Ain't no.
Let me see what this weapon locker has us up at.
Let's look this way. Just doing my job.
Got him. Oh, man. Damage remaining. This is crazy. I'm getting used to the controls though. Last room on the right.
Something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
The jury's still out on that one.
Turn to the voice. Okay. Okay, that's the bathroom. Johnny Cash spitting lyrical motive.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn, if that place in the hellhole.
Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Track down the Dixie Patrol. Thank you. Faraji, appreciate that. Beautiful voice. Stash it here in the safe downstairs. Very glad. This is option. Let's go back motel. Okay. I guess that's the primary objective right here. Well, no, not that. Oh, thank you, Raji. Click that follow button then. Colored boy in the hollow.
can't listen to the hollow speaks. I keep worrying about when someone's gonna find
watching your back out there. Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page, once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, LeBeau.
So what happened? I'm basically scared. Oh man, that's neat.
Still can't believe one of those jiggaboo motherfuckers has the balls to come after us.
Yeah, but
then they would have learned that to Sammy.
Just the local color, showing they're upset. Besides, don't see any of them around now, do you?
I hear there ain't no stopping this one. He's a black demon or some shit.
You need to stop drinking that rot gut. Ain't ever been a man I can't deal with. I see him!
There's our problem. Boy's gonna be running like a damn ghost.
He could be anywhere. Dig him up.
Son of a bitch can't hide forever.
Motherfucker out of here.
Let's go, you bunch of pansies. Some cover.
On the bright side, fucker's gonna make us work.
See if he's there.
Gonna keep looking for you, boy. Get over here. We got the body. Chicken shit bolt.
Need a second to reload.
How can a guy that big? He was here a minute ago.
Caesar went back to that spot.
Nothing. Okay, come on, let's move.
Ducking down.
Huh?
Come at him from the other side.
Nothing. Oh, so we just lost sight of him?
Let's see if he's still there.
Got one over here, boys.
Oh. Seek and ye shall find. Cover my ass.
You bitch. Don't leave nothing left. Big
Let's have some fun. Can't do shit.
Let's get bloody, motherfucker.
Guessing he ran. Boy, let's see what you got. Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
something happen to that guy?
Run for your lives!
Get out of here, run!
Run for your lives!
Lord, help us!
Hey, Mr. Clay, we got some great music. Ain't nothing like it in the whole damn city. The Hollow speaks.
Wait for it, Donovan.
They were going to put in a computer to replace me. A computer? What am I supposed to do?
He said, what am I supposed to do? Sit down and wait. All right, that's one.
Bitch, he ain't exactly over the moon about this. He and Trigger were fucking tied. Now he's got to explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen.
Get out of here!
Investigate Charlie's pusher.
Thank you.
war.
Don't matter. Word from on high is we stick to the hollow with this shit. My thinking? Old man Marcano don't know Georgie and Richie's got a slinging eight. Wanna be one tip them off?
Fuck that, nah. We'll stick to the hollow.
Someone do something!
Get in there and bust him up!
What you gonna do, huh?
Huh?
Holy shit! Move your ass!
Yeah, look at here!
Move! Boom!
Get away from here!
Me are going for a little ride.
You out of your goddamn mind?
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
Screw it! The car's yours!
Got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
We're done here.
I was thinking about it, but...
Haven't the people down here heard about a little of that Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them. These knuckleheads you're trying to recruit? Don't get dragged into their little fights. Sal's the one we want.
This would be crazy if it...
quite know what to make of that.
He said, I don't quite know what to make of that.
Knocked up again. Congratulations. Like I need another goddamn brat to trip over. Told her to get on the goddamn pill, but she's too Catholic for that. You know what? You're better off doing like I do. Get off at the cat house. Fuck.
Huh?
Probably cheaper. Of course, if Doreen,
you need to get gone.
Cut my nuts right off. I ain't giving up that easy.
Got him.
Ain't we just in the...
I found him!
Thank you.
Never liked him anyhow.
He's still here.
Destroy the rest of this. Was beginning to it back then.
We got nothing to say.
Excuse
me.
Still here.
What?
Sit right there.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The bosses got enforcers dealing around the hall.
You know too fucking much.
This is the last time I'm doing this. I swear on my...
Fucking junkies. What'd they do? Fuck their ass with this money?
I'll pay you back, I swear. I just need a little hit.
I stabbed your ass, so back the fuck off!
Making a killing today. That blood? Oh, fuck it. 50, 65, 75.
Nothing but badness coming from me.
It's simply too much.
Be close enough, boss.
Throw me some time.
I can't stay here.
His wrath has come.
That's messed up. How did I burn myself? I spend so much iron hard. I don't even know what race cars is. Say it's maze my lids.
You gotta hold it down. Go, go, go.
on around this corner. Oh, man.
Do not fucking move! Do not fucking move!
This one's stiffer than the board. Hell,
help me.
Well, he was here. Fine, let's look someplace else. Get out of me, boy.
Hit him from the other side!
Ain't getting to you unless he goes through me. I'm taking the lead.
He's got a gun!
is he?
Talk to Donovan. Alrighty.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck, and as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bocephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
For improved iron in the long run.
Things behind that shit. Shit, I don't know what the hell we heard. Hey.
He insisted. Said he owed Charlie's old man or some shit.
Charlie ain't half the man as pop.
He shows his face right here. We'll deal with it.
Come
and deal with Charlie.
Huh. Look out!
Hello?
That's crazy.
You can die with these Dixie assholes, or work for me and live.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
You answer to me. Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
That is crazy. Dang, they done ran over folks?
Please state your name for the record. Donovan Jones.
Yes. Oh.
We ain't going easy on you, Free.
Too hot. Get in low.
Fucking empty.
No,
I never remember you.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place.
Let's go. She gonna take him out. What I'm talking about.
About this, man. Richard needs to work this shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Cause if he don't, we fucked like your mama on prom night.
Huh?
Hey, motherfucker!
Welcome to Baron Saturday's Fun Park. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you round the corner.
That's more better.
Did he go?
But he thinks I'm giving up that easy.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. I think that's it for Mafia 3 Part 2. BZ_21, I think that's it. Thank you for watching. Holla.